Welcome, my viewers, to the Magic Behind channel. This is a channel where we teach you about electronics components and how to use those components to make working circuits. In today's video, I want us to learn how to count IC pins. Before we move ahead, kindly subscribe to my channel by clicking the red subscribe button below this video. These are the IC pins. They look like spikes. Different ICs have different numbers of pins. This one is IC number 4017. It is a 16-pin IC. The smaller one is 555 and it is 8-pins IC. When it comes to counting the pins, you'll be guided by this notch here. Most of the ordinary ICs has this notch. So when you see this notch, you know that the left pin, the topmost left pin, is the pin number one. Pin number two is the next one, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 10, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. The same case with the smaller one. This pin number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You may decide to solder the IC itself on the board, or you can use an IC holder. This one is the for the smaller IC. The IC holder has the same number of pins, just like the IC itself. And it also has a notch here and a notch. So when inserting the IC on the IC holder, the notch on the IC and the notch on the IC holder should be on the same side. These slots is where you take your IC and you plug it on the IC holder. This is the IC on its IC holder. The advantage of using the IC holder is that when the IC gets spoiled, you'll easily come, take a screwdriver, and you remove it. Then you buy a new IC, you come and plug it in. In most cases, when you'll be working on a circuit board, you'll be working on the rear side of the circuit board. So you need to learn and note something very important here. I'm holding this board this way. So when you are working on the rear side, you'll be working at the back here. One thing you need to note is that when you tilt the board the way I've done, the direction of the pins changes. So the other time we were counting and clockwise, but this time at the back or at the rear side of the board, you'll be counting the IC pins clockwise. So on this bigger IC, now this becomes pin number 1, pin number 2, pin number 3, pin number 4, pin number 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. That's how you are supposed to count IC pins. Thank you so much for watching. Please make sure you share this video with the friends whom you think may be interested. Give this video a thumbs up. On the comment section below, ask me any question in regard to the ICs and counting. And also, do not forget to subscribe to this channel if you have not yet done so. Once again, thank you. See you in the next video.